Matt Lindstrom. I'm the instructor of theater and dance here at Interlochen Arts Academy. I teach the dance technique classes, I direct musicals, and I'm the choreographer for An American in Paris. The students have been working really hard on this production. This musical probably has the most dance numbers of any show we've done in the past 2 years, from major ballets to pas de deux to tap numbers, jazz numbers, partnering. The show has a little bit of everything. Some of the numbers you can expect to see are Beginner's Luck, a giant fantasy that happens at a department store. You'll see Swonderful, these beautiful couples dancing to this trio of singers. And at the end of the show, you'll see an 18-minute ballet choreographed by myself with help from the students. So really looking forward to seeing this show and all the hard work we've done. So one of the pieces you'll see in An American in Paris is Stairway to Paradise. It's a very funny number. It starts off with one of the characters preparing for their cabaret act, and turns out they're not quite as prepared as they thought. And so their dear friend encourages them to think about Radio City. And pretty soon the whole number opens up and becomes this giant dance fantasia with 25 tap dancers and a light up staircase. This number is also student choreographed by one of our amazing tap dancers as a collaboration. So that's probably one of my favorite numbers. Well, we hope you come see the show. It's May 5th, 6th, and 7th in Corson Auditorium. And for tickets, you can go to www.interlochen.org/tickets.